Look at this dude.
Ow! How did that happen? Right when I hit the record button. I literally hit record and hit my funny bone on my desk. Ain't that a... Bro. I ain't gonna lie. That's kind of funny. I ain't gonna cap. Why is my hat doing this? Why is it... It's my hair, bro. I got so much hair, bro. I don't know how to contain my hair anymore, bro. I need to start braiding my hair or something. You feel me? I gotta start doing something with my hair. SML movie. SML movie. SML movie. What's poppin', everybody? Welcome back to another video. Hey man, if you haven't already, then make sure you are subscribed to the channel. Smash the like button. Click that bell while you're at it. So you can be a part of the Post Noted Gang family. Best family on YouTube. And that's no cap, hands down. Man. Like, for real. Hands down. No cap. Best family. Hey, man. If you've been rocking with the family, you already know what's up. You already know what to do. Throw it in the comment section. You've been rocking with the family. And then if you're new to the family, thank you so much for joining the family. You're not going to regret it. I promise that. You also put it down in the comment section as well, man. Hey, look, do me a favor as well. All social media, I say this literally in every video, so I do greatly appreciate everyone that supports me on all other platforms. All other social media platforms, links are in the description. All other YouTube channels, links are in the description. If you guys want to see me re-react to old OG SML movies, go to my other reaction channel, subscribe to that channel as well. You don't have to do it right now. You can do it at the end of the video. Just don't forget. You feel me? But hey, man, last SML reaction got past 1.5 thousand likes. So I think it got to like 1.6, 1.7. So I greatly appreciate that. That lights a fire in my body. That gives me a lot of motivation. So please, let's do it again. I gotta fix this, bro. This hat is not even on my head anymore. Like, what is this? Hey man, we are here, bro. We are here for one reason and one reason only. SML movie, Junior's sad Disney trip. I wonder what made it sad, but we're gonna find out. We're gonna do less talk and more reacting. Let's dive right into this video. Let's go.
Junior, I need you out of the house for the whole weekend. Now go.
Well, I'm a kid. Where am I supposed to go?
He's trying to get some punani. That's why he got to kick the kid out.
Oh, wait, you're not 18 yet?
Oh, that makes sense, because your ass would have been out of my house by now.
Why did he be gone?
Because I got a lady friend over for the weekend, and we handling grown folks' business, and you cannot be here.
Wait, who is she?
Oh, she's a new mommy, but, you know, she calls me daddy, so she might be a new sister. I don't know.
Hey, bro, don't be rushing things, man. These hoes ain't shit, bro. Just hit it and quit it, my boy.
Where am I supposed to go?
I got 3 tickets to Disney World. Look, you can take whoever you want, or any friend or whatever. Just, you can't be here. I gotta use this red caption. I'm gonna be back in 10 minutes, okay?
Okay.
Butt naked, so get out.
Okay, I'll leave. I got 3 tickets to Disney
World. Y'all are not gonna wanna sit on that couch again.
I'm gonna call my friends. Well, I only see 2. Oh, there's the 3. I'm gonna call my friends.
Hey, Junior, you sounded really excited on the phone.
Yeah, dude, what's going on?
What if I told you guys I have 3 tickets to do something so cool this weekend? It'll make this summer the best summer ever.
Ooh, we going to Universal Studios?
Close.
Australia?
Not close at all.
A cruise?
No. Look, guys, I got 3 tickets to Disney World.
Gay.
How's that gay, Cody?
We've been to Disney like a million times.
I mean, I get that, Cody, but for you to be using the word gay like that, my boy, you just need to go home for that, my boy.
Yeah, Disney's for little kids, dude. Let's go to Universal Studios where the roller coasters are.
Yeah, roller coasters are cool.
Disney World has roller coasters. They have the Rockin' Roller Coaster.
Okay, they have one decent roller coaster.
What about Space Mountain?
And Break My Neck? No, thank you.
Okay, they just opened up Tron.
Okay, Tron doesn't go upside down. You know what does go upside down? Velocicoaster.
Oh, dude, in the Incredible Hulk ride.
Yeah, and Harry Potter, I could get some butterbeer and Hogsmeade.
How about y'all stop complaining and accept that the fact that you guys got 3 free tickets. So go enjoy yourself at Disney World.
Come on, guys. We're going to Disney World. It's 3 tickets. Let's just go.
That part.
No, I think I'm going to stay here.
What? Yeah, dude. I'm going to go to the park.
Wait, you'd rather go to the park than Disney World?
Yeah, I don't want to wait in line for 3 hours to be disappointed.
mean, I get that. I don't mess with the amusement parks and stuff like that because I can't deal with lines and I get very bad social anxiety being around a lot of people and stuff like that. So I get that.
Guys, listen, let's just go to Disney World. It's just for the weekend. It'll be really fun and we can go to Universal like next month.
Nah, I think I'm gonna stay here.
Guys, we have to hurry up and go. My dad's about to be naked on this couch.
I'm sorry, what?
He said he's gonna get naked and he's gonna be here, so we gotta go.
Okay, I'm definitely staying now. I wanna watch.
What? No,
God. Cody, go home. Go home, my boy. Just go home.
If you're not going to Disney World with me, you gotta go. Leave.
Oh, man, I wanted to see your dad's hog.
Wait, you guys really aren't going to Disney World?
Yes, Mom.
Just like that? What? I have 3 tickets to Disney World, and they really just won't go?
That's crazy.
Oh, hell no. I'm gonna invite some other friends.
Jeffy.
I'm gonna invite some other friends.
Jeffy.
You hear me? I can't believe this.
Hey, Junior, you call me?
Hey, PJ.
Why didn't you call Jeffy, my boy? That's like logical. That makes sense. That's common sense, bro.
Crenshaw, Jamie James Crenshaw, pair of Jamie's Crenshaw.
Yep, that's my names. What's up?
I have 3 tickets to Disney World, and I wanted to know if you wanted to go with me.
Let me just check my schedule. Hey, ladies, you got anything going on this weekend?
No, PJ.
Well, looks like we can go to Disney World.
Then let's go to Disney World.
Come on, ladies, we're going to Disney World.
Yay!
No, PJ, you're going to have to leave one of your girls behind.
Excuse me?
Well, I only have 3 tickets to Disney World, so if me, you, and one girl goes, you have to leave the other girl behind.
One girl? What if I get bored?
Well, you're going to be at Disney World with a girl and me. You're not going to be bored.
But what if I get bored of that girl and I want a different girl?
Well, just pick...
I mean, I feel that, PJ. I feel that, but come on now. This is a free trip to Disney. You feel me?
Pick up a new girl inside Disney World.
No. I have to bring both my girls.
Okay, well, what if you leave one behind and I do whatever that other girl does to make you happy?
Oh, hell nah, Junior. What the fuck are you saying? Oh, Junior, you gotta choose better words, my boy.
Believe me, you don't want to do what that other girl does. Come on, ladies, let's go.
Well, no. Oh, why doesn't anyone want to go to Disney with me?
All right, Junior, your time's up.
But, Dad, why don't you have pants on?
I told you, I got grown folks' business to handle. Now go to Disney now!
I feel it.
Okay, back up so I can grab my tickets.
All right.
Get that thing away from me.
Sorry.
Get that thing away from me.
My cheese sticks are almost ready.
I thought those were mozzarella sticks.
Hey, Chef Peepee, you want to go to Disney World with me?
No, Junior, I don't have any money to buy any tickets, okay?
I already have the tickets. I just want you to go with me.
Me, Chef Peepee, instead of your friends? Oh my God, I feel so honored!
You're definitely the last choice, my boy. Don't get too excited.
Well, no, I asked my friends and they said no, so I'm asking you.
So I'm your second choice?
Well, actually, you're my third choice, and I asked PJ Crenshaw and he said no.
I'm your third choice? Oh my God, I can't believe you, Junior! I don't even want to go now!
Everybody in their feelings, everybody got reasons why they can't go to Disney, bro. Hey, I ain't gonna cap what Junior said, that you can find somebody else at Disney World to fill in for that third girl, or that second girl. I would have been like, oh yeah, you right. Let's find somebody new out there.
I want you to go, come on.
I don't feel special, Junior. You asked 2 people before me, then I'm your third choice. What if I asked a girl to prom, and then she said no? Then I asked another girl to prom, she said no, and then I asked you. Do you feel special?
No.
Exactly. I'm the bronze medal in this situation instead of gold. I'm an ugly girl.
Why doesn't anyone want to go with me? You know what? I'm just going to go.
Everybody acting like some simps right now, bro.
By myself.
Woohoo, I'm at Disney World.
Hey, pal, why you look so sad? You're at the happiest place on earth.
Why do you look so angry, my boy?
Well, Mickey Mouse, my friends wouldn't go to Disney World with me.
Why not?
Because they said it's gay.
They said what? Take me to it right now!
These people in the background are... The people in the background is like, who are these dudes with these puppets filming a video? What is this?
Okay, I'll take you. Come on.
Oh, come on. Oh, it's everywhere.
Oh, he's getting the cum stains out. I feel it. I've been there before. All right, let me shut up.
Hey, Dad, I know you wanted me gone the whole weekend, but I'm back early.
Oh, I really only needed 5 minutes. She was already gone. I blocked her. And I almost got all the stains out of the couch.
See, I won't block you, but if the vibe wasn't right, I'll kindly, respectfully tell you, we just friends. You feel me? Like, you feel me? Like, for at this point, let me just leave it at that. I feel like I'm spilling the beans too much.
You're welcome, but I would warn you, if you smell a fishy smell again, I'll spray some Febreze. God, she's fishy.
You should not have stuck it in if it smelled like that, bruh. Or at least make the girl take a shower before, clean that. Kid you not, bro. I kid you not, if it stinks, I ain't hitting. I'm gonna respectfully just be like, okay, let's go to sleep now. I kid you not, I can't deal with that smell. That smell at this point will literally make me gag.
Huh, who was that?
That was my dad. He bought me the Disney tickets.
Oh, thank you for your business, sir. Now, where where's your ungrateful friends?
Well, they're at their house. You want me to invite them over?
Yeah, I want to speak to them.
Oh, Mickey's about to smack them up, bro.
Okay, let me call them.
Hey, dude, you called?
Yeah, I thought you were supposed to be in Disney. Wait, what's that smell? Have you been eating Red Lobster in here?
Yeah, I smell catfish, dude.
Oh, hey, Mickey Mouse.
What? Mickey Mouse?
Are you the little shit that called my park gay?
Kinda. Ow! Well, it is.
I told you, Mickey Mouse was about to smack somebody up.
It's for little kids, dude.
Oh, yeah? It's for little kids?
Dude, why do you have a knife?
Mickey, put the knife down.
Mickey, you said you just wanted to talk to him.
This is how I talk.
Well, guys, Mickey's just really mad that you guys didn't want to go to Disney with me.
Yeah, why didn't you want to go to Disney, huh? Why didn't you want to go to Disney?
Well, because Universal Studios is better.
What does Universal Studios have that Disney doesn't have?
The Velocicoaster.
Velocicoaster? Screw Velocicoaster!
And the Incredible Hulk.
All right, that one's pretty good.
And Harry Potter.
Harry Potter? Harry Potter? You look like Harry Potter!
That's in one video. Dude, you help me before he puts a mouse tool up my ass.
Mickey, just calm down. All right, guys, look, let's just...
I thought you would like that, Cody. I thought you'd like anything up your ass at this point, bro.
Let's try to calm Mickey down. What do you want, Mickey?
I just want to know why the Velocicoaster is so much better than Disney.
Well, it goes upside down.
The Rock and Roller Coaster goes upside down.
Yeah, but like 3 times. Velocicoaster goes upside down like 9 times.
Oh, so you like going upside down.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, that's cool.
Oh, you about to go upside down right now.
Okay, I'll show you upside down. Goofy! Get out of here!
Goofy came through?
Hey, Mickey, sorry I'm late. Some kid bit me at a photo shoot, so I ate him.
Oh, good, Goofy.
You ate the kid? Bro, what is wrong with them?
Next time you're late, I'm gonna make sure that your kneecaps are on the back side of your legs.
Oh, Mickey, you ain't gonna do shit.
Goofy, don't embarrass me in front of these people.
Well, how about you stop staring at me with your fucking Pac-Man eyes and tell me what's going on?
Your fucking Pac-Man eyes! Oh, I can't unsee it now. They really do look like Pac-Man.
I can't unsee it. Friends here think that Universal Studios is better than Disney World. That's it. A middle finger, that's all you got?
Well, what do you want me to do, Mickey? Eat them? I'm not hungry anymore.
These people think that Velocicoaster is better than all of Disney World. I want you to scare them or something.
Well, Mickey, the Velocicoaster is pretty cool. I mean, it goes upside down.
The Rock and Roller Coaster goes upside down! I'll kill you!
Calm down!
Listen, Goofy, why don't you tell these kids about your special upside down ride?
Ooh, okay.
What makes it so special?
Hey?
Yeah, but I don't know if they're tall enough for your upside down ride.
Well, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, you kids like going upside down, so how about you go follow Goofy and he'll take you to his special upside down ride pass?
Yeah, kids, let's take a ride!
Well, I like Disney World, so only those two are riding, so go.
Yeah, he's cool.
Yeah, he's cool.
So, how are you enjoying your ride, kids? Since you like being upside down so much, how's this for upside down?
Okay, Mickey, I think you proved a point.
No! They need to suffer! Goofy, show them what the name of the ride is!
This is the Incredible Hulk.
Bro, what is they on? Crack, bro? Chill, it ain't that serious.
This is gonna be you, little fuckers. Bitch, die!
Oh, come on, Goofy! Now do them next!
Here I come!
Please, Goofy, chill, please. Please, Goofy. I mean, Cody on the other hand, you can smack him up. But my boy Joseph on the other hand, don't hit him, bro. And Cody, I'm sorry, I don't mean that. You feel me, Cody? Spare Cody, too.
No, Goofy, don't do it!
Well, get out of my way, you want some?
No, wouldn't it be cooler to hit them with a hammer?
Oh, good thinking, little buddy.
Yeah, the hammers are upstairs.
Okay.
All right, Junior's coming up with a plan, I can feel it.
And Mickey, you should grab a hammer, too.
Yeah.
Oh, great thinking! Two hammers is way better than one!
Yeah.
All right, guys, I'm gonna call the cops.
That part.
I'm gonna get some help.
Yeah, good job, Junior.
Well, gosh, Mickey, I don't see a hammer, but I found an axe.
Oh, no.
Nice, Goofy. I guess nobody saw that coming.
Oh, no. Yep, the popos are here.
Looks like we have visitors.
Let's go chop it up with them.
Oh, boy.
Hello.
Hey, you call the cops?
Yes, we did.
Mickey Mouse and Goofy are in my house trying to kill my friends.
Yeah, sure they are. Listen, kid, you're not supposed to call the cops because you had a bad dream.
Nah, Brooklyn guy, this is for real, for real.
We talk to your parents.
No, it's not a bad dream. It's real life. They're upstairs grabbing weapons right now.
Okay, I'm going to go take care of real crimes. Let me know if a real crime happens.
Nah, bro.
My friends are tied up. Just come inside. You can see.
Okay, I'll take a look.
Thank you.
Look, officer, look.
Oh, my God, kid. What'd you do to your friends?
I didn't
know. It wasn't Junior, bro.
It's Mickey and Goofy did this.
And what's this? What, are you gonna tie me up next?
No, Mickey and Goofy are gonna kill my friends. We gotta do something.
Kid, I'm gonna have to place you under arrest.
I really hope Brooklyn guy brought the blicky, bruh.
This is just sick.
Oh, hiya, pal. Oh, look, he called the cops. We'll be right down to talk. Come on, Goofy.
Jesus, you aren't lying.
Look, that part. Kill us.
Oh, jinkies. What's on, kid?
You are a cop. Hide. No. Where's the blicky, bro? Start shooting.
Let's hide in this closet.
Okay.
Close the door. Close the door.
Shh. Quiet, kid. We have to not make any noise.
Oh, where'd they go?
Well, I don't see them, Mickey.
Well, we gotta find them before I call backup.
Yoo-hoo. The sooner you come out, the sooner you can feel the sweet release of death.
Yeah, we're not gonna hurt you. We're just gonna kill you. Come on, Goofy. Let's look for them.
Okay, Mickey.
Come out. Come out. Wherever you are.
Nah, I ain't coming out.
I'm gonna cut their hands off.
Oh, I'm gonna make them saw their own feet off.
Shh, kid, they're right outside the door.
Brooklyn guy, bro, what is wrong with you, bruh? You are a cop, bruh. You.
I gotta get past this level. I keep getting 2 stars and it's pissing.
Yeah, get past the level before you die. Yep.
Goofy, do you hear angry birds?
Oh, I sure do, Mickey.
Uh-huh, there they are, Goofy. Start sawing your feet off.
I don't have feet.
Well, you start sawing your feet off. Oh, boy.
Gotcha.
Mickey.
Wow, Simmons did something so, like, great for once. Simmons is usually the dummy, bro. The dumbest one, bro. Simmons actually came through and saved the day.
Oh, gosh.
You guys all right in there?
Oh my god, Simmons, you saved our lives! How'd you know where to find us?
I heard it over your radio, mate. And I brought my old tranquilizer.
Oh, good job, Simmons!
I'm gonna go free those other kids.
All right, I'm on it.
Come on, kids. You're safe now. Are you kids okay? They tried to kill us.
Yeah, all because we said Universal's better than Disney.
Well, I mean, I agree with that. They do have more roller coasters.
Exactly!
So Mickey Mouse is going to jail, right?
Oh, no. We're not technically allowed to arrest Mickey Mouse.
Why?
I mean, the law doesn't really apply to him. He's Mickey Mouse, you know? I mean, we're just allowed to tranquilize him and take him back to Disney World.
Well, why can't you arrest him, though?
I mean, he's Mickey Mouse, man. He bought Star Wars because he was bored. And then he bought Marvel because he was bored again. I mean, he made Disney Plus just because he wanted even more money than he already had.
It don't matter.
Oh, so...
He was attempting murder, bro. And damn near kidnapping. Because... And holding them hostage and hanging them by a rope and threat. There's a list of charges, bro. Nobody can beat those charges, bro.
Mickey Mouse can come back and hurt us if he wants to?
Yeah, if he wants to. But if he does, don't call me. You guys want to go to Six Flags?
Y'all better strap up, because they going to come back. Y'all better be ready on some real ish. Y'all better get security cameras. Y'all better get the blickies out. Y'all better get booby traps, all that ish, bro. What is your favorite amusement park ride? To be honest, I don't know. I don't really go to the, like... If for the ones that don't know, I'm, like, severely scared of heights and stuff like that. I will ride rides if, like, I feel comfortable. Typically, Disney World and places that the rides are meant to stay up and not be taken down, I'll typically ride it. So, what that means is fairs, I don't ride their rides because they build those rides in one day and they take those rides down in one day. I will go to an amusement park and ride the rides that are meant to stay type-ish, you feel me? But I am scared of heights, so I don't... Last time I rode a ride probably was like 10 years back. No cap. Hey, man, if y'all made it to the end, I do greatly, greatly appreciate it. Once again, check out my description down below, man. Go follow all my other YouTube channels. Follow my Instagram, my Twitter. Go follow my threads, which is through Instagram. I'd greatly appreciate that as well, man. Hey, until next time, I'm see y'all next time. I'm out.